Hello beautiful people, I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm taking you to one of my favorite places for having desserts. It's the Butler's Chocolate Cafe. They have so many branches in different cities of Pakistan and in other countries too. And today we are visiting the one that is in Lahore. The moment you enter this cafe, it's all brown interior, gives you a vibe that you are inside of a chocolate bar. At the side, they have a collection of their signature chocolates which you can buy in boxes for you and your loved ones. Moreover, they have a vast menu ranging from sundaes, cakes, pastas, coffee and much more. If you ever go to Butler's, I suggest you to order lava cake without a second thought. The gooey chocolate cake oozes pure choco lava, and combining it with vanilla ice cream and the chocolate drizzle screams perfection. Trust me, you guys need to try this. My second favorite thing here are their sundaes. What you are looking at is their magnificent chocolate sundae, which have soft served chocolate ice cream mixed with choco chunks and chocolate flavor at the bottom, topped up with whipped cream, and adding to its beauty is the chocolate swirl and the cookie also. I'm sure you will love it. Now you are looking at this perfect, oh my god, what to say about it. It's literally heaven in every bite. The frozen berry and the berry syrup balances its taste, making you to crave more. I have also tried their butterfly fish, pasta, hot chocolate, coffee, waffles, and yes, carrot cake is my mom's favorite. Sorry, I couldn't find the picture of the carrot cake on my mobile. Anyways, now you can have an idea that how many times I have visited them. Overall, I'm gonna say that I'm inclined towards their desserts menu more than anything else. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and comment down below if I've missed anything else from their menu. Till then, take care and stay healthy, and I'll catch you up next time. Okay, bye.